Hey guys, Mike Rome here backstage at Monday Night Raw, where Apollo Crews just picked up a huge victory against Curt Hawkins.
Can you tell us what a bathroom
guys,
is? That's Mike Rome.
Mike Rome.
You're a little bit out of the usher's uniform to be black pants, bro. Black pants underneath. Right, Miss Linda?
Okay, besides
come on,
now,
give
that,
a program.
Titus Worldwide's on fire right now. Apollo Crews, you picked up a huge victory against Curt Hawkins.
Man, can you believe Curt Hawkins thought he's going to break his losing streak against me?
Come on, man. Break it against Titus Worldwide? Absolutely not. You're right. We've been on fire the last week. Okay. Man, we brought in so many people to Titus Worldwide. It's crazy.
Man.
Think about it. Hip-hop legend, LL Cool J.
Worldwide.
Rams mascot.
Worldwide.
Then we take it over to the land down under. And we bring in Terry and Robert Irwin.
Worldwide.
The family of legendary crocodile hunter, Mr. Steve Irwin.
Worldwide.
Yeah, so you know what came along with going to the Australian Zoo and making them part of Titus Worldwide?
Titus?
Koala bears.
Worldwide.
Kangaroos.
Worldwide.
Crocodiles.
Worldwide.
Which you're responsible for feeding the crocodiles.
Yeah, we're going to say on this side of the fence.
Yeah, you got the crocodile duty, all right? Not only that, we got big old birds.
Worldwide.
We got snakes.
Worldwide.
Which you're also responsible for the snakes. Crocodiles and snakes,
and
you got to feed them.
On this side of the fence
again. Yeah, exactly.
You got it.
Then we take it from the Australian Zoo all the way back to the United States, come back to Oakland, and I take my man Akira Tozawa to his first NFL game at the Oakland versus the New York Jets game. And you know what happened after that, right? Guess who else joins Titus Worldwide?
Tell him, Titus.
The Oakland Raiders mascot.
Worldwide.
Marshawn Lynch.
Worldwide.
Ooh. It just gets better and better and better. But stay tuned, sir. Hey, if you're going to get a part-time job, you got to let us know next time. You know what I'm saying? You can't be just sneaking up on us like that.
I don't work here.
Where's the bathroom?
Where's the bathroom?
Down the hall.
Thank you. See, he knew what
the
bathroom was. We need a grocery store to get him some chicken.
I don't.
And a pet store to get some mice.
I don't work here. I don't work here.